the opportunity to show your company to the public. The exhibition is the place where the people see you, and this is the opportunity to show your company to the public. So you have to take this opportunity and use it fully. What I mean is, before the exhibition you have to contact your client and tell them that you will be there. During the exhibition you will have an amount of people who will come. Some of them are just visitors, just look around. Some other will be kind of interested to your company. So you have to take their data, and you can then follow up, because the advantage of exhibition is you have the possibility to show exactly your product, and then you have the advantage to get the business card. So then you can follow up, and the follow up process is a quite important process, because it's the one that can guarantee that you can have a success, you can have sales afterwards. And it can happen, you can sell something during the exhibition, but on the most of the time you need to follow up to get something from your client. And you can take this email and put your email list, so you can keep update the client and they know your new product or your new services. You can send them informative emails and keep them update for any change or any additional product or service you can propose to them.